A Greeley couple arrested for assaulting people with a baseball bat at a local campground. Authorities say 68-year-old Bruce Lichtenberger became angry, and so he went after fellow campers last night at the Lakeside KOA north of Fort Collins. Campground security restrained him, and they say that's when his wife, Janice, went after the officer with a big metal flashlight. Police say the husband then kicked out the rear window of the patrol car and also tried to bite one of the deputies.